Good morning. We're going to be going through the steps how to create a user ID and login for the Harupa Valley permit system. Typically, you'll be starting from the Harupa Valley website, and depending on your browser where it will send you to, please always log in using Chrome. So we'll start on the homepage of the Harupa Valley website, which is harupavalley.org. You'll go to the permit information. You're going to left click on that. At the top here, you'll see Online Permit Application Portal, ACA Citizen Access. This is the portal that you use for submitting for any record in all three departments and for checking status on your projects. So we're going to start with clicking on it. Then you're going to go up to the top here on Register for an Account. You're going to create a username. This is always going to be, I would recommend making this all caps, whatever email you want associated with the login. And a password. Your password has to contain a capital, a special symbol, a number, and be between 8 and 10 characters. The password cannot match your login name or your email address. Then you're going to type the password again. You're going to select a security question. I recommend choosing something easy for you to remember. You're going to acknowledge the terms, I'm not a robot, and continue. If you choose to save the password, you can at the top. You're always going to choose applicant because this is your login. This login to the system has nothing to do with the information related to the record itself. I'll show you why this is important in a few minutes. You can enter a main phone and a mobile phone and a fax number if you like. Those are not, a phone number is required, but the other two are not. After you've entered all the information, just double check before you move on to the next step and say submit. If there were a problem, it would have told you, but as you can see, your account has been created successfully. You can now log in immediately.